hive. That's the last of the soybean straw. So we'll take that and get that sold. We made, I'm just tidying up. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest with you. I'm just playing. The tab system's not working. And I've got no idea which vehicle is which in the vehicle switcher. But I'd like to say thanks very much for watching. I mean, there's quite a few of you now. There's like 8 or 9 or 10 of you. So thank you very much indeed. We're obviously doing something right. I downloaded some mods for the trucks. Oh, I've got a pickup truck for the factories. I've been looking for a solution, a nice, easy to drive solution. So we've got to have a look at that in a minute. In fact, we'll dump the straw and then we'll go and do that, or we'll go and have a look at it anyway. And I've got some lorries as well. I want to buy a load of lorries to see which lorry I like. Because in the sorting out, I've deleted the trucks that I had. I'll pay for the animals. Right, so we'll look in the shop. Trucks. I bought two of these, I think. Wherever they are. Oh, we can colour these ones. Alright, cool. So one white one. One brown one. Well, I still don't like any of those. Where's this pickup truck gonna be? Oh, cool. What colour should we have? Ah, excellent. Ah, cool. Right, so we need to take that to the... batteries. See this camp. Whoops, it is not concentrating. It's a frame like that for some reason. I've got to edit the vehicles list file to get rid of the sapling boxes. I don't know why I'm doing that, so I can just pick a blue thing up and throw it out the way. Hang on. Wow, it's enough on that. Tab's not working again. Right, let's get these. I like doing this for some reason. I find it really... it's like mind-numbingly therapeutic. Just driving the lorries around, collecting the milk and the slurry. Downloaded a mod somewhere that just looks after the animals. So once I've worked to fill them all up, it's just kept and maintained at at 100%. I just learned to finish. Because I'm thinking and not talking, and talking and not thinking. Anyway, it's a shit. Mm-hmm. I wonder if you could do course play to this. We'll take this over to the factories. Now I'm going to have a quick break and we'll pick up later with the factories. I'm tired. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I planted onions in there by mistake, so we're going to have to get an onion harvester. I think we'll just lease it. Might as well try it out quickly. Oh wow. So 10 crates. Hey, this is a problem when yay! 202 grand, nice one. Well, it's worth a lot of money. Right, I'm going to call it quits there. Thanks for watching. Take it easy and see you in the next one.